yeah, we really need to hear a female voice also. It's like it is missing in a cinema. We have only one or two music director who is a female. So at least we had to, you know, claim from here, this stage also. My name is Setu, and I am a PhD research scholar from Hyderabad Central University. I am working on gender in folk tales of Northeast. A day before yesterday, Sushil ji asked me why you are into this filmmaking and anything. From where you got this, you know, inspiration. So I just, after he asked, I thought how I got it. So in around 2010, I was admiring a girl, and she actually left Delhi to pursue career in acting to Mumbai. So after some struggle, she could not get through. So she asked me, you are a literature student, at least you should write something for me, a cinema script. So I thought, oh, this is a chance I could, you know, be successful in love, not in career, okay. So that time I started writing. Little bit I wrote, but there I guess I started thinking that I could. And then watching some very rubbish movies, that encouraged me that if this can be telecast, why not my film? So that time when I it came into my mind, whenever I went to my friends, like-minded friends, chal yaar cinema banate hain, let's make a film. So no, we need to have so much of technical knowledge and this and that, you cannot make films like that. And that, you know, it somehow demoralized me so many times. Now I am going to show this. I will cover the 5 day. I said I have a training from FTII. Okay, so that way I will say that let's do it. I wanted to talk about the course. Pankaj sir and Munish sir, we spent so much of time. It was really very nice, and I really wish to thank Manu also for giving this opportunity. In SU, we don't really get that kind of opportunity. So for that. Thank you, Manu. It was really a very nice experience. If we know how to watch a movie, I think that way we can also know how to make a movie. So we are really thankful to you. One thing I wanted to say from here, that FTII is still not in reach to most of the people of this country. It's a really very, still very costly. Even for, I cannot imagine to apply for it. I cannot. So if it is a institution of eminence, it has to be, like I am in PhD third year. Since graduation to PhD third year, I haven't paid 1,18,000 as a fees. So, but it has to be paid in 1 year. That way it is still, you know, it's very costly for most of the people. So I think that need to be taken care by the government. FTII, I don't think they could do too much. This course is really helpful for most of us, and I really enjoyed. I have a problem of sleeping in class. I cannot tolerate a teacher for 20 minutes also if he's talking continuously. I literally sleep. I used to keep chilies in my pocket so that I don't sleep, but in this course I hardly slept for 2 seconds. Today one thing I just wanted to, it's a personal thing. 20 days back, I wasn't able to run for 200 meters or 400 meters. I really feared running. I had some, you know, I used to have headache. But today there was a marathon in HCU, and I ran for 10 kilometers and completed in 1 hour and 30 minutes. So if we think we can do, so it's just like if we implement it on cinema, we can make it if we think that, yes, we should do it. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much.
Hi, everybody. I'm Asha Gilani. So I think main ye course bahut hi luck ke basis pe aayi hu. One of my friend, Rahim, he recommended me that if you want to go into filmmaking, you should actually take this course. And the last day, that was 20th, I guess, tab tak DD bani nahi thi subah tak. And luckily, I found this person who helped us out with the DD. And uske baad I was like, I was supposed to be here. That's the reason I'm here today. And this course has been very, very helpful to know about the history about filmmaking, and about how, like, in the earlier days also, people used to go so far away to pursue something that is like new to them. So, I mean, I think today we have so much of technology that we can use that technology to make a better, like something way more new in this generation. And yeah, that's it. I would like to end with a poem, if that is okay. Yeah. It starts like, your beauty, you're mighty, your grace, your smile. When you call me at the party, I'll make you wait a while. I'll show up in a dress that had gold and glitter, but my heart under all that just seems so much bitter. I compare you with me just so many times, but deep down inside, I seem unique in so many other ways. That's it. Thank you.
शुरुआत जो है वो थिएटर से हुई थी भोपाल में एंड आई गॉट टू वर्क विद यू नो इवन NSD डायरेक्टर्स एज दे अलाउड सम अमेच्योर आर्टिस्ट इन भोपाल टू वर्क विद देम सो आशुतोष राणा एंड यू नो विवेक द पर्सन कुमुद मिश्रा यू नो तो इनके साथ काम करके एक जज्बा क्रिएट हो गया था परफॉर्मिंग आर्ट्स के लिए कथक में वहाँ पर सीख रही थी विशारदपुरन पूर्ण हो चुका था मेरा लेकिन बिल्कुल आइडिया नहीं था कि मैं परफॉर्मिंग आर्ट्स में जाऊंगी इवन स्कूल में टीचर्स भी बोलते रहते थे कि यू नो पढ़ाई सब कर लेते हैं डॉक्टर सब बन जाते हैं तुम यहाँ जाओ बट आई नेवर थॉट ऑफ इट लेकिन फिर किसी तरह से ETV उर्दू जब शुरू हुआ तो लोग भोपाल आए क्योंकि एक थिएटर बैकग्राउंड जो है वो भोपाल का बहुत अच्छा है वहाँ पर भारत भवन भी है तो जब वो लोग आए तो मेरे एक फ्रेंड थे उनका बायो डेटा लेकर मैं वहाँ गई जो कि स्ट्रगल कर रहे थे मुंबई में लेकिन शुरू से एक दिमाग में था हमारे जब डायरेक्टर सर कोई भी शॉट लेते थे तो शॉट लेने के बाद मैं झट से कैमरा के पीछे चली जाती थी कि इन्होंने शूट किया तो क्या शूट किया मेरा क्या शूट किया इन्होंने मुझे क्योंकि वहाँ से समझ में नहीं आता था कि वो लोग क्या शूट कर रहे हैं तो सर हमेशा जब उनको लगता था कि कोई टेक ठीक नहीं हुआ या नहीं हुआ तो कहते थे कहाँ चली जाती है ये लड़की बार बार इसको सामने लाओ कैमरे के पीछे क्यों चली जाती है तो देन ठीक है चलो किसी तरह से वो सीरियल हो गया है गॉट टू वर्क विद मुड़मुड़ के ना देख मुड़मुड़ के नादिरा जी शी इज़ नो मोर दो बट वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस वर्किंग विद हर बट शी ऑल्सो टोल्ड मी वन थिंग यू नो कि अगर आपको एक अच्छा एक्टर बनना है तो यू शुड नो द एस्थेटिक्स ऑफ यू नो How cinema works. I mean, how filmmaker works. What are his thoughts? किस तरह से कैमरामैन काम कर रहा है अगर वो उसका कैमरा टिल्ट अप है तो वो क्या है क्यों है ये सब तुमको पता होना चाहिए इट विल एक्चुअली हेल्प यू इन डूइंग योर एक्टिंग इन अ बेटर वे फिर जब मिल गए रिजवान तो हमारे सारे तोते उड़ गए उसके बाद पढ़ाई लिखाई के और डेफिनेटली इज अ टोटली सिनेमा पर्सन आई डोंट नो व्हाई इज डूइंग द एन एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर जॉब हियर लेकिन हाँ तो जब तोते उड़ी गए थे तो फिर हमने सोचा आप डाल ही देते हैं मतलब छोड़ देते हैं ज़िंदगी को जैसे आ रही है उसी तरह से लेना शुरू कर देते हैं और लेकिन फिर रिजवान ने मुझे बहुत उस चीज़ में ये कहा कि अगर तुम में है वो चीज़ तो रेडियो में भी जाओ तो आई डिड एज इम्तियाज भाई सेड रेडियो जॉकिंग भी कर ली लेकिन वो दिमाग में हमेशा ये रहता था कि यार रिजवान हमेशा कहते थे कि डायरेक्टर सब कुछ होता है तो मैंने कहा अच्छा डायरेक्टर कैसे हो सकता है अगर एक्टर उसको अच्छा नहीं मिल रहा है तो वो करेगा क्या वो खुद तो नहीं जाके उसके सामने एक्टिंग कर लेगा तो वो मुझे हमेशा ये समझाते थे कि हाँ जब गुरुदत्त को कोई नहीं मिलता तो वो जाके खुद ही एक्टिंग करता था क्योंकि उसको पता है कि उसको क्या दिखाना है नोबडी नोज इट बेटर देन अ डायरेक्टर You know, and here I got to know कि जैसे कि मुनीश जी ने भी कहा था और सर ने भी कई बार बताया कि it's not just the director actually. एक स्पाउस रिलेशनशिप के बारे में बात की थी डायरेक्टर और कैमरामैन के बीच में अगर उनके बीच में द थॉट प्रोसेस इज नॉट ऑलमोस्ट सेम ऑन द सेम लेवल देन ऑल्सो थिंग्स विल गो haywire, you know. तो इतना कुछ सब कुछ यहाँ पे पता चला है और मैं तो जो सिर्फ बताते रहते हैं वही नहीं पकड़ते तो बीच से वो बिटवीन द लाइंस भी बहुत सारी चीज़ें निकाल लेती हूँ तो इट वाज अ वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस एंड थैंक यू सो मच सर एंड वी आर रियली मिसिंग मुनीश सर टुडे वो भी होते तो वो भी सुनते सारी चीज़ें हम लोगों के दिल की जो भी हम लोग बातें कह रहे हैं और बहुत सारे जो यहाँ पर फ्रेंड्स हैं उन्होंने काफ़ी बार आकर ऐसे कहा कि सर फंड्स नहीं मिलते हैं, हम जो करना चाहते हैं वो पसंद नहीं आता है, और हम कैसे अपना एक्सप्रेशन दें एंड ऑल दैट. तो उनके लिए बस मैं इसी शेर से अपनी बात ख़त्म करना चाहूँगी कि कौन कहता है कि आसमां में सुराख हो नहीं सकता, कौन कहता है कि आसमां में सुराख हो नहीं सकता, एक पत्थर तो तबीयत से उछालो यारो. सो कीप फेथ इन व्हाट यू आर डूइंग, यू रिसर्च नाइसली, यू डू इट एंड कीप फेथ इन योरसेल्फ, पीपल विल डेफिनेटली फाइंड यू. थैंक यू सो मच.
Hi everyone, I am a little overwhelmed right now as to think about where I am right now, because looking at my life, say 7-8 years back when I was in school, I was doing commerce, I took a commerce after 10th, and I did not know where I'm going to end up, I did not know what to do, and I, from Delhi, I went to Bombay to pursue my BBA degree. And after a year, I realized, when I was in the second semester, I realized that this is so not what I want to do in life. I don't want to end up balancing those account sheets and everything. That is so not my thing. So I dropped out, and it was a hard 6-7 months to, you know, get back and come to terms with what I want to do. And I'm blessed to know that my parents were, like, you know, accepting of the fact that I don't want to pursue this anymore. So I took a fine arts. I did that course for 4 years. I took and then went into animation. I did that for 2 years. And so right now, being here among such good teachers and such good people, such good staff members, such good colleagues, I thank the Lord above for making me who I am today, and just, you know, allowing me to be in this place where I can learn so much still. And I look forward to learning a lot more now from you, sir. Thank you so much.
Very good afternoon, everybody. Myself Shantanu. And I would like to thank the IMC Manu and the director and the coordinator, everybody. And most of all, I should thank Mr. Pankaj Saxena ji and Mr. Munish Bhardwaji, who has been instrumental in imparting or imparting those knowledges into us and sharing with us. For the first time, when I wanted heard about this course, I just seized the opportunity, because since the beginning, when I chose a field, this field means filmmaking and journalism, whatever, first time I heard about the institution FTII, I understood that is the premier institution in India where I should go, but didn't find that kind of courage or whatever the things may be. But when this 5-day course, I learned about that, I just wanted to do it, whatever be it, I will find it there only, but I must do it. And another reason was, in many times, whoever had knowledge of films and all, they used to talk so nicely about films and so knowledgeable they were. I used to envy them, that how they have gained those kind of knowledge and those kind of terms and all, typical terms which I hardly find to know them. And I used to Google or ask anybody else. So wanted to find out or get that knowledge, at least some knowledge from this course. That's why I also chose this course. But because of this short duration, we got very, very less to understand or learn. And that's why I want to, while ending this last line, I remained Pyasa. and at the same time, I am feeling I am 20 and to learn much more about films and the, whatever the art of the film, more and more. Thank you very much. that will catapult into both of a nation, maybe. Thank you very much.
Hi Hello, good evening, everybody. Respected dignitaries on the dais and off the dais. I am Nagaraj, working in College of Fine Arts as Associate Professor and HOD of Photography. I teach general photography and basics of all fields like advertising, fashion, color photography, digital photography, etc., etc. I'm very much a lucky person to have such program. So far, I visited a lot of workshops, seminars. Among all, it is a very wonderful program. I learned a lot under the guidance of eminent persons. And it's very much helpful for me to guide our students. Thank you very much, sir, to have such program.
Good afternoon. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Salim. I'm working in S Bank as a manager. तो सबसे पहले तो मैं रिजवान साहब का और सब लोगों का शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहूँगा और पंकज सर का. ये पाँच दिन बहुत खूबसूरत थे, बहुत अच्छे थे, बहुत कुछ सीखने के लिए मिला है और बहुत ही अच्छा माहौल है, बहुत ही अच्छी यूनिवर्सिटी है. एक चीज़ मैं ऐड करना चाहूँगा सर, मुझे इतना तजुर्बा नहीं है, आप FTI से काफ़ी सालों से, मैं बहुत छोटा हूँ उम्र में भी, मगर अगर इस कोर्स के अंदर वी शांताराम, के आसिफ और कमाल अमरोही जैसे डायरेक्टर्स का काम भी अगर शामिल किया जाए तो स्टूडेंटों को बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिलेगा, क्योंकि ये भी बहुत ग्रेट डायरेक्टर्स थे और इनकी फिल्में काफ़ी मतलब बाहर भी जाने जाती है, इन लोगों ने काफ़ी अच्छी अच्छी फिल्में बनाई है. सो दिस इज़ अ सजेशन, मेरी एक एडवाइस समझिएगा सर, मेरी रिक्वेस्ट समझिए. तो अगर इनका भी काम शामिल किया जाए तो जो, क्योंकि आफ्टरऑल हमें बनानी तो बॉलीवुड फिल्में ही हैं, क्योंकि हॉलीवुड फिल्में से तो हम, ये तो सही है कि हॉलीवुड से सब कुछ यहाँ पे आया है, मगर बनानी तो हॉलीवुड फिल्में ही हैं और मुगले आजम से कौन वाकिफ़ नहीं है और वी शांताराम की फिल्मों से कौन वाकिफ़ नहीं है, या कमाल अमरोही साहब जिन्होंने पाकिजा जैसी मूवी बनाई है उनसे कौन वाकिफ़ नहीं है. तो अगर ये भी फिल्में अगर इस कोर्स का हिस्सा हो तो हमें बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिलेगा. थैंक यू वेरी मच. थैंक यू सर.
I'm a professor. Normally, it's very difficult for me to say things in very short. But I think here I have found something, thanks to the advertising industry. Ye dil mange more.
यकीनन हम लोग, आप जब मैं बोलने आता हूँ तो आप हाथ उठाते हैं, जो मैं बोलना चाहता हूँ मैं भूल जाता हूँ.
Hello everyone, my name is Mirza Aminuddin Beg. I basically came on stage to appreciate the film appreciation course and I just want to thank everyone. And I was very shocked eventually because film appreciation course or courses related to film making doesn't showcase in Hyderabad. Though despite it is Telugu industry is here, but in Hyderabad no film courses are being conducted. So I'm very thankful to everyone and I would like to say that one poetry is there from Javed Akhtar Saab, that dilon mein betabiyan leke chal rahe ho to zinda ho tum, nazar mein khwabon ki bijliyan leke chal rahe ho to zinda ho tum, hawa ke jaise azad rahe, hawa ke jhokon ke jaise azad rehna seekho, har ek pal mein tum milo khole apni baahein, हर एक समा, हर पल, हर नया समा देखे ये निगाहें, जो आँखों में हैरानियाँ लेके चल रहे हो तो जिंदा हो तुम. सो दैट्स वाई वॉट आई वॉज टेलिंग, दैट आई वॉज वेरी शॉक्ड अबाउट द फिल्म मेकिंग कोर्स, दैट शॉक केम टू एग्जिस्टेंस हियर, दैट शॉक केम एज मी हियर. सो ऑलवेज बी हैरान इन योर आई, कीप योर हैरान इन योर आइज और शॉकनेस इन आइज. थैंक यू वेरी मच. एंड आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक मिस्टर पंकज सर एंड मिस्टर रिजवान सर एंड मिस्टर इम्तियाज आलम सर and all the technicians, all the persons, and Mr. Umar Azmi Saab lastly, so for conducting this and making it possible, all the technicians of MANUU and everyone. This has to be done with like a staff member or anchor, but I am doing it. Thank you very much. And I would like to thank Mr. Ridwan Saab again. And I was very much in the news spotlight since morning. I was lost my ATM card. So right now I am just telling I am existence. I exist here. I want you to know me that I am the one who lost the ATM card. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Good evening, everyone. I have a huge stage fear, so my name is Kamal, and my call question is a daydreamer. Usually, I look forward for something that isn't based on reality, which isn't reality. Since my childhood, I want to be a superhero, be rich, be handsome, a secret spy, something like that. And cinema is the only place I can bring them into reality. And cinema is my goal. And like it is my first step, I'll chase after it until my last breath. So that's what I'm saying.